saw it right there. His technique, it's perfect. There's Jordan Berry's punt on the way. And a fair catch made by Adam Jones. He had only one fair catch all of the regular season, although injured late in the year. He only had one return over the last half of the season. He's always a threat. Here comes McCarron now. With the three starts to close out the regular season, entering the lineup in the first quarter of the matchup against Pittsburgh on December the 13th. Look where we heard from on his way to a second Pro Bowl. A.J. Green in the two games again this year had a touchdown in each. Over 100 in both games against the Steelers. 41-yard punt by Berry has Cincinnati's first snap from the 36. It's a quick completion on the board to A.J. Green for five. Pittsburgh defense. Now they're vulnerable against the pass. Don't turn you over, though. Tuitt's the one who picked off Dalton, and then Dalton fractured the thumb trying to make the tackle. High praise about Tuitt from Coach Tomlin in our meeting yesterday. It's a big spot for him to come into, but this is a young man who's accustomed to being on a big stage.
Yes, well, I think you said it right. A couple things. Take care of the football. That's always important for all quarterbacks, but especially young ones. He learned that at Alabama. He's transferred that here.